just a few days that single-handedly change America forever. Pearl Harbor is among them. In a surprise attack 70 years ago today, Japan bombed Pearl Harbor, our base there, killing 2,400 people. America entered World War II right after that. New tonight, Fox 4's Tara Hall is working for you with how the day changed one man's life and eventually the world.
He may have lost some of his vision and most of his hearing, but Homer Patchen's voice is as strong as ever. At 106, Homer has seen more than most of us ever will. But perhaps the most memorable started 70 years ago Wednesday. That's when Japan bombed Pearl Harbor. And while his daughter, who was 6 at the time, can't remember the details of the attack, the day the country drafted her father is one she can never forget.
They come to the door and I knew what was going on then. And I remember I crawled into the bed because I knew it was going to be a sad thing.
That was in January of 1942. He was among the first to arrive in the Pacific to fight the Japanese. Then in 1945, to daughter Donna's delight, he came home from the country's second deadliest war.
He just gets tearful when he thinks about some of the things that he witnessed.
Homer will turn 107 in August, which makes him one of the oldest living World War II veterans in the nation. When you factor in that on average 850 of them die every single day, his tale becomes that much more meaningful.
World War II veterans are people that are really becoming very few and far between. So these folks that still have these stories are something to be relished.
And remember, so that Homer's legacy and that of the 16 million who served during World War II is never forgotten. Tara Hall, Fox 4 News, working for you in Liberty, Missouri.
Thanks, Tara.